what happened. About a week ago, a 19-year-old man from Detroit, he was arrested here in Warren for carjacking and being a felon in possession. But when he was taken to the booking area of the Warren jail, this is when he encountered police officer Matthew Rodriguez, 14 years on the job, the booking officer, and then whatever words were said, something went wrong, and Officer Rodriguez allegedly assaulted this particular victim. Take a look.